Let us discuss about the interaction energy of a system of two charged particles. Say we are given with the two charged particles which are Q1 and Q2. Say both of these are positively charged and these are separated by a distance r. Now say we wish to find out the interaction energy or electrostatic potential energy of the system of these two charges. In that situation, let us first consider that this plus Q1 charge is fixed at rest and the other charge Q2 is located at infinity and it is brought close to the Q1, then whatever work is done in bringing it from infinity to this location at a distance r from Q1 will be defined as the interaction energy of the system or electric potential energy of the system of these two charges. Now say if we bring this Q2 and let us consider the position of this Q2 when it is at a distance x from this Q1. Then it will be experiencing a Coulombian force due to Q1 and the force will be given by kq1 q2 by x square. Now in this situation, if this Q2 is brought closer by a distance dx, then we need to apply the same force in opposite direction to bring it. Now in this situation, we can say external work done in shifting Q2 by a distance dx is, this can be written as dw and this will be minus f dx. And here if we substitute the value of force, external force must be exactly equal to the Coulombian force just to displace it slowly. So here it can be written as minus kq1 q2 by x square dx. Here I have taken this negative sign because x is decreasing and dx I have taken opposite to the direction of x. Now in this situation, total work done I can calculate by integration of dw, that is minus integration of kq1 q2 by x square dx. And I'll integrate the value of x from infinity to r. So here the work done will be minus kq1 q2 and it will be integrated 1 by x square. After integration it will be minus 1 by x. Limits will substitute from infinity to r. This minus also gets cancelled out. And the value of work done we can say it will be kq1 q2. If you substitute the limits, it will be 1 by r minus 1 by infinity. We can ignore the second term. So this will be kq1 q2 by r. This is the total external work done in bringing the charge q2 from infinity to a location at a distance r from the charge q1. This work done can be written as the interaction energy, which is denoted by the symbol U. It is the interaction energy of the system of two charged particles separated by a distance r. The expression is quite an important one. Always keep this term in your mind for different type of applications.